SEMA 2017 is here, and along with it comes a long line of special edition modules and new performance parts from a huge variety of automakers and tuners. We'll see the hot new Audi TT Clubsport concept and new upgrades for both the TT RS and the R8. Additionally, the German automaker will be showing off their Le Mans-spec racer, the R8 LMS that won its class championship in 2016. The looks of the TT Clubsport concept were inspired by the 80s IMSA GTO race car. The 2.5-liter inline-five has been cranked up to 600 horsepower thanks in part to an electrically assisted turbo. With quattro, the concept can hit 60 miles per hour in just 3.6 seconds, winding all the way to a top speed of 192.6 miles per hour. The extended fenders increase the car's width by 5.5 seconds. And the rear now sports a manually adjustable carbon fiber rear wing. While the concept is awesome, it's still just a concept. The real meat of Audi's stand rests with the performance parts for the TT RS and the R8. The new bits cover the suspension, exhaust, interior and exterior. The TT RS gets two-way adjustable coilovers, extra chassis bracing, upgraded brakes and lightweight 20-inch wheels with high-performance sport tires. It also gets upgraded aero that includes new ducts for the brakes. There's also a new titanium exhaust available. Inside, the TT RS gets an Audi sport steering wheel with carbon fiber shifters. The R8 LMS isn't really new, but, with Audi out of Le Mans prototypes, it's arguably the brand's most important motorsports vehicle. Audi says it shares 50% of its parts with the road car. It still has a 5.2-liter naturally aspirated V10, though power is sent solely to the rear wheels. The car competes in the same class as the Chevy Corvette and Aston Martin Vantage.